Welcome to World Heritage Royal Tombs. I'll develop a story of Seolleung and Sulleung. Seolleung is the tomb of Seongjong and his third consort queen, Jeonghyeon. It's located in Gangnam-gu, Seoul. The burial mound of Queen Jeonghyeon, in the form of using the same T-shaped shoreline on a different hill, is located a short distance from the burial mound of King Seongjong, but there is a staircase next to the burial mound. You can see the mound closely. In comparison, the king has retaining stones and stone railing, and queen has no retaining stones. Seongjong, who is located in the middle of Seoul on the busiest and the most expensive tens of towns of Pyeong, is the richest king of Joseon dynasty. However, there is no remains because the tomb was destroyed during the Japanese invasion of Korea. The burial exercises of the royal tombs were replaced by limitations, although little. For example, they made Korean brass coins out of paper and recorded them, so there were no tombs of the Joseon dynasty that were stolen. Our greatest asset, the royal tomb, is too close to us. I think I was negligent because I could visit easily, but I tried to reflect on myself. What a wonderful thing to see a dreamy royal tomb shining in the light, as it opens at 6 a.m. and opens until 9 p.m. and has lighting facilities on the floor. Seongjong had a hard time between his grandmother and mother, who ascended to the throne at the age of 13, and since he was 20 years old, he had a policy of strengthening national defense, encouraging Confucianism, and strongly suppressing Buddhism. There were three queens and 11 concubines in the family because Seongjong loved women so much. These days, there are many unmarried men at the age of 38. When he died at 38, he had as many as 16 sons, 12 daughters, and 28 children. If he were 60 years old, wouldn't there be more than 50 people? Anyway, I think he shortened his life due to excessive sex with women. Let's move to the third queen, Jeonghyeon. Queen Jeonghyeon was the third wife of King Seongjong. She became queen after defeating many concubines because of her gentle nature as a mother of King Seongjong. But she later did not have many comfortable days because of the retainers who made Seongjong king. She lived to be 68, lived long, and was his third wife, but she was buried at a short distance from the mound of King Seongjong. I think King Seongjong and Queen Jeonghyeon were well-matched couple. Let's move to Queen Gonghye's tomb. Sulleung is located at Paju Samneung in Paju-si, Gyeonggi province. She was the daughter of Han Myung-hae, but she lived with three widows who each had power. The first was Queen Jeonghui, the grandmother of King Seongjong, and the second was Queen An-sun, the second wife of King Yejong and the foster mother of King Seongjong. Lastly, it was Queen So-hae, who was called In-su-debi, the mother of King Seongjong. She lived in silence while hated to see her playboy husband because she couldn't have children, and she died at 19. She was comforted by her sister Queen Jang-sun and are in the same tomb as Samneung. Han Myung-hae became obsessed with power and made his two daughters queen, but both eventually died prematurely in their teens. If they married a normal family and would give birth to a son and a daughter, wouldn't they have been alive for a long time? Let's move to Deposed Queen Yoon. Hoemyo is located in Seosamneung, Goyang-si, Gyeonggi province. Deposed Queen Yoon is paired with Chang Hee-bin, who is the main character in a Korean historical drama. At one time, they had a son by themselves, in love with the king, and their son became king. And also, they died a tragic death by taking poison. Both Chang Hee-bin and the deposed Queen Yoon were demoted from Neung to Myo. I wanted to go to the Hoemyo and comfort the soul of many women. I couldn't meet them because it was a closed area. Therefore, the photos are replaced those taken by the Cultural Heritage Administration. Privately managed to preserve the archetype of the historic site and prevent damage.
Yeah.